This is a KCCI editorial.
Iowa has a worker shortage. There could be a lot of reasons for this: pay, hours, training, opportunity. What can't be debated is that as a state, our population growth has been paltry. There are a combination of factors, but it's some mix of people perceiving that there are greater opportunities outside of Iowa and not a strong enough recruiting pipeline to make up for people leaving. We've long talked about the brain drain in our state: students attending Iowa colleges and universities but taking jobs out of state. And some of the work from home practices aren't helping. Employers from out of state can hire Iowa workers for more money while the individual performs the task from their home here in Iowa. The Iowa legislature is debating legislation to relax child labor laws, at least in part, to help the labor shortage. By loosening the restrictions, kids could fill more jobs and work longer hours, which could fill some of our thousands of openings. This may provide a stopgap, but it avoids the bigger conversation. Why isn't Iowa's population, and by extension workforce, growing? And what should the state be doing about it? There are many great economic development initiatives which bring companies and people to Iowa. We applaud them. There are also ample opportunities for people to learn a craft, a trade, or get an education here in the state. But the simple fact is, our net retention of our homegrown talent needs to be better. A lot of energy has been spent this legislative session on a host of other issues, some of them hyperpolarizing. If half that time was spent on solving our worker shortage problem, we might be closer to a solution. We agree kids should have opportunities to work, earn, and learn. But this isn't a long-term solution, and we must focus our energy on fixing this problem long-term.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.